Now let's measure the tape so it can tape the box. There, that's enough. Done.